müssen reden.
The spirit of Mukogawa is no display piece. It was forged for combat. Take it. Just please don't let that fleshy fool squander its destiny. The spirit of Mukogawa!
Thank you, wizard. But, oh, there's a huge gouge in the blade. I'll be lucky to get 100 gold pieces for this now.
Oh well, something's better than nothing, I suppose.
Now, the relic I want back the most is worth 1,000 spirit of Mukogawa's. Just as I put the final nail into my repaired front door, the most disgusting creature I've ever seen came crashing in through a window. Then I realized I recognized the horrid monster. Rather, I recognized who he used to be, the spiral-renowned thief, James Annalita. James paid for his life of crime with a sentence of death, only to continue his thieving ways in the underworld under the moniker Worm Guts. But Worm Guts has returned to the land of the living, and he came for the relic that cost him his life, the Sleeper's timepiece. I chased him to a tower down the way, but I was no match for Worm Guts and his undead minions. Could you retrieve the Sleeper's timepiece?
What's this?
Did that coward Sheller send a child to fight his battles? Wait, you're a wizard, child, no? Perhaps we can help one another. The sleeper's timepiece allows its owner to control the nightmares of others. But I've been unable to master its enchantment. Care to team up? No? So be it. It's your funeral. But I warn you, I don't think you're going to like the underworld very much. Minions, attack!
Thank you.
This was the death of me once! I don't need it ruining my afterlife, too! Just pray Shellus never discovers its true value!